I know, I had not heard that before. It sounded like several singers to me.
There are two singers.
Yeah, so it sounded like a man and a woman. The second one, maybe I recognized the female, but I wasn't sure. The female may be Beyonce, but I don't listen to her music that much, so I don't know. And the man, I was not really sure.
Okay, so the man was The Weeknd, and you heard his music before, right?
Yes. I don't know that I know enough Beyoncé songs to know if I'd say it's typical or not.
Well, as opposed to the ones that they play on the radio.
No, I'd say it was different. I liked it. I liked that it had changing paces of the music, like the music had different breaks. I think it's always good to have a variety, although her pop songs are quite nice.